Up ahead, Phoenix spotted an elaborate representation of the fiery wheel of King Ixion.
Oh yes, the king who I strapped to a fiery wheel for all eternity because he tried to seduce my wife. Meanwhile, I had my pick of any woman or man I wanted. What a hypocrite I am.
At least he was also a murderer.
Of course he was. He's Ares' son. And I just insulted Ares again. It's too easy.
Ixion went after Hera. You tricked him with a cloud instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses. He died sad and alone.
Look on the bright side. At least the horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions.
Tower of Themis, the goddess of law, family, and equity.
Also my ex-wife. She wanted to do everything by the book, impossible to cheat on, so I dumped her. Didn't kill this one, though. Yet.
Let the lightning from my hammer strike warm your way.
This world of divine imperfection!
Huh. Huh!